Hey, what up guys, Django here. I am your host for today's episode. I don't know why I'm doing the ideas, but fuck it.
What is this place?
We're back with Transformers.
Reminds me of how we trashed Iacon.
And this is gonna be, well, a longer episode because I really want to do a joke. I remember bits and bobs from this level, but the part I'm thinking of, you'll find out.
Flush out any trouble. You back me up. What is that thing? Scrap! It's chasing me!
What? Oh shit!
It was close, Blastoff! I thought you said this place was deserted! Right!
I hate Vortex. Just keep fucking moving. I do like the Combaticons, they are really cool. Like, I know in the original G1 they were created by Starscream of all things. And they were a massive threat. I mean, I remember when they went against fucking Menasaur. That was fucking cool. Though my love for Menasaur is I am not a fan of Menasaur if you have not picked
that bitch destroyed yet. We're working on it, Starscream.
I remember this being shorter for some reason.
Blastoff, what's your status?
The Autobots must know we're coming. They keep getting in our way!
Stop right there, Decepticreeps!
Oh,
keep your
shit.
Hands where we can see them!
Hey, Vortex! Use your shockwave now!
Wait! Shocking!
Scrap! They're trying to cut us off from the transport!
Move it, Blastoff! Do not lose that transport! Gonna be tight!
Fucking Christ, Blastoff!
Vortex, we're running out of time! Get to that bridge now!
I'm working on it!
Work faster! Need to bring that bridge down before the transport can cross it.
Hey, don't blame me, pal! You were the easy target!
Oh, there's a fucking blip in there. What's the fuck? Energy harvester. Oh, shit! Haha! Oh shit.
Vortex, we're running out of time. Get to that bridge now.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. We need to
not
bring
down a Vortex
down before the transport can cross it.
What's up in here? What's in here? Oh, so this is the energy harvester. And let's blast off! Test this out again, Alex. Shit. Wait, that worked? Oh, fucking. There's an RPG right here. Not fucking.
Gotta fly!
What's over here? Oh, right, he's a fucking lever. I don't know how that it didn't work as much as I thought it did. Hey, boo!
Okay.
What's this?
Even before Energon became so scarce, these ridiculously designed transport tankers devoured just about as much Energon as they carried. I question the use of them to transport what Energon remains from the lake, but orders are orders.
Okay, I love playing as Blastol. A vortex. Shit.
Starscream, do not attack from the air.
I will make my own decisions, Onslaught.
What if I could just... Oh, that works. Sweet.
We've reached the bridge. How are we supposed to take down something that size?
Thrall's artillery attack should be able to destroy the supports underneath the bridge.
Goddamn loading.
We're in position!
Thrall, get your main guns online. Guns are online, Onslaught!
Wait, what?
Ready to pound some metal!
Okay, I actually thought what he would transform into a normal tank.
Nothing happened! I read you, Brawl. Extra shielding must be fortifying the supports. Vortex, get in there and disable it.
Roger that, Onslaught!
Okay. I have fucking no clue what I'm doing. Fuck it. Oh, I see.
Shielding controls, but they're guarded by Autobots.
You want me to shell them?
I got this. Scrap. Hate these guys.
You're headed for the scrap pile.
Okay, this is fun. Fire. Loop. Shit!
I read you, bro. Extra shielding must be fortifying the supports. Vortex, get in there and disable it.
Roger that, Onslaught. Spotted the shielding controls, but they're guarded by Autobots.
You want me to shell him?
I got this.
Come back here!
Scrap. Hate these guys.
Who doesn't? That's why they all died during the war. That fucking works? Hey, surprise! Oh, you fucking bitches!
Shoot down that Decepticon! Protect the bridge control!
And... hey, dude. Do you think you can take me on? Foolish Autobot scum.
Yeah,
Right, I think that's all of them.
Lever is heavy! Couldn't they just make it a button?
You would have thought technology would have advanced that much.
Keep clear, Vortex. One broken bridge coming up.
Structural integrity compromised. Shifting ballast for additional support.
The bridge is still holding. I'll hit that second support.
Crap, you would have thought that would have had it. Shit.
No. I kicked out the pain. Me! Well, just here.
Really?
You about got Vortex. I want to blast those supports already.
Yeah, kind of busy here, Brawl.
Keep trying aiming.
Okay. Bit more. Crap. There's energy drop. Sweet. Hell! That is unpacking for me. One!
Ah! Shit!
Bit more. Awesome. Get the hell out of here. Get a fucking charge. Out of it, man.
Structural integrity critical. Adjusting internal stabilizer. Center support holding maximum load.
This bridge is really starting to grind my gears.
They don't make them like this anymore. What now?
The only thing holding it up is that central support. Get up there, Vortex.
Deploying.
Oh, shit!
One more rocket.
destroying it.
Vortex, our fearless leader is growing impatient.
Roger that, Hotspot. Crawl! I don't see a control panel or even an access panel to get inside.
I'm tired of this scrap. Get out of the way, Vortex. I'll make you an entrance.
Thank you.
Crawl! Why didn't you just do that to begin
with? Stop jabbering and get in there!
Dark down here.
You're afraid of the dark?
Well, it does make it hard to see.
Vortex, bro! Shut it! We need that bridge offline, now!
Awesome. That works? Foolish Autobot. God damn it, loading screens! Okay.
Detecting vortex.
Where is it?
How
I'm happy for that.
I am so out of here!
Shit, I keep crashing. I'm so bad at driving. Oh shit.
Vortex! The transport has reached the bridge. What's the status on the last support?
Stupid security. This could take a cycle or two.
Vortex, you need to hurry. That bridge needs to come down now.
Stop him! We need to hold this bridge at all costs!
Shit, time to go. Shit. Fuck. Crap.
All right. I'm inside the lower part
of
the bridge.
Oh, I'm not fucking playing around.
What am I looking for?
The final support again.
Should look like the ones you already destroyed.
Oh, oh. 3, 2, 1.
Vortex. Transport has reached the bridge. What's the status on the last support?
Stupid security. This could take a cycle or two.
Vortex, you need to hurry.
We're trying to, bud.
Stop it! We need to hold this bridge at all costs.
And not a single bit of energy on.
Come back here!
You know, I hate to ask, but
I need some help!
Okay, everybody got shields. I love the riot cannon, but if I don't win energy on, I'm very much a dead goddamn con! These cons dealt with. I push it. Yes. Fuck yeah. That works too.
Onslaught. Decepticons!
Cowardice!
It's time to reclaim the Energon that is rightfully ours! Attack! Attack!
Impatient coward!
Idiot! Blastoff, Swindle, time to salvage this mess.
We're moving into position now, Onslaught!
Alright, Swindle, let's do this. Whoa! Oh, this is awesome! I usually hate you, Swindle, but so you've become one of my favorite characters already.
See if you can find a chink in the armor.
Your firepower is too much!
Starscream, what did you lead us into?
Just keep firing!
Ignore the slaughter! Get a move on, Swindle!
Yeah? Starscream's getting smacked real good! So, how do I stop this thing?
Swindle, hit the back wheels. See what you can do to slow it down.
I'll blast the wheel struts.
Good idea. Take all four of them out and hurry. The detecting acid pool.
Oh, so I was right at the beginning.
Right?
god. Really?
Scratch one gate.
Onslaught, the front struts are just ahead. Time to finish this thing off.
Heads up, Swindle. More Autobots on the way.
Yes, I know, I'm running out of road. Yes! Ha ha! Okay, I think Tuna got the fuck out of him. Damn it!
Swindle, take down down those anti-aircraft guns. I need to bring the dropship closer.
On it! On the move!
Right. Combaticon Swindle identified. Munitions expert. It is doubtful that you will survive Star Scream's leadership.
Suck it.
That alarm is driving me crazy!
Get the fuck out of his Swind. Right.
Swindle, you should be able to reach the anti-air cannons from the catwalks along the outside of the transport.
I'll get those guns offline. The transport could fly. Why didn't it just do that to begin with?
Probably takes a lot of energy to float that hunk of junk.
Really? Because if you calculate its total mass and...
Focus, Swindle!
Decepticons, this is Starscream. The mission is lost. Abort! Abort!
Abort? You've got to be kidding, Starscream! It's only a matter of time before we disable the transport.
Got in right up, didn't I?
Can't win with Starscream. You really can. At least it's not Omega Supreme. I mean, that's a freaking perk.
Get the first anti-air cannon yet?
Yeah. As soon as I figure it out, maybe if I just blow all the shells. We can have one of these at home.
That works.
One rocket downrange.
Onslaught. Prince gun offline. There's two of them, genius. Head around the back to
just two of them, genius!
That's simple.
Oh shit. Brothers, you! Crap.
The Autobots are sabotaging the shield coupling!
Obviously, try that. Already on our way!
Well, that's the end of Swindle. That's how he died, guys. That's the end. That's the end of Swindle. What? Did you really think I was gonna end the video here? Hell no! I don't care if I have to do this for 6 days and it's constantly recording and I will post it as this. I'm going to finish this act. Well,
an
act.
Hurry the scrap up!
Disable the field controls! Onslaught! The Autobots are sabotaging the shield coupling!
Thought they might try that. Already on our way!
Shield controls look fried. We need another way to break through. Any ideas?
Jump on the dropship and man the cannon.
Ooh!
Hold up to that!
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Yes!
It's not automatic. Great, this is gonna be freaking hard. That was a bad idea.
We need to take control of this ship. Combaticons, combine into Bruticus.
For the time. Wait, wrong ship. Shit. Oh yeah, I got the Generation 2 skin. God, I was wondering why it looks a bit different. Oh, I heard Wilhelm. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Autobot can kill Bruticus? Dead Autobot. Come. Alex can't think of decent plot one-liners, but
hell yeah!
This is too easy!
Yeah, you think? You're a goddamn combiner, Bruticus! Roast!
He's after the turbine!
Nope! It's just in my way!
You can't see me now, can
say. Oh well.
The control room is just ahead.
Get those flaps lowered so we can fire.
Oh, this.
Don't let that thing take control of the ship.
Whoa!
Retreat! Retreat!
That's awesome! I love the Combaticons. They are like my favorite specialty.
Combaticons! I told you to abort! The mission is lost! Who are you to defy me?
I've heard enough of his orders.
We're going down!
Grab hold of the flight controls.
Engines are shot, Onslaught. Best we can manage is a controlled crash.
Then manage it.
That was awesome.
Congratulations, Onslaught. As a result of your failure to obey my orders, you and your Combaticons destroyed half of the Energon supply in that crash.
Are you kidding, Starscream? The Autobots would have taken it all. My team salvaged an operation that you screwed up from the get-go.
No one addresses the leader of the Decepticons.
I'll just shoot him.
Arrest them.
Look at this. What is this place? Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He's starting.
Better get moving.
I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership.
I wonder if that's a reference. I wonder if it played a dubstep. But that said, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Mighty Morphin Combiners. it's gonna be one of those days, isn't it? Right. Well, I hope you enjoy, and I hope you're excited for this next episode. We have Soundwave. Who doesn't love Soundwave? Soundwave, senpai, notice me. All right, guys. I will see you in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.